the thing that is really important and is interesting, which is the yellow LED could not do the parallel connection. It cannot do the parallel circuit. If I touch A3 now, only the yellow one is lighting up. But the same thing. If I switch this to a blue one, everything keeps the same. Negative and positive. Then when I touch A3, all lights up. It's just so weird.
Será cual lo sepa.